Amenizó. Ok, a Poe. What time is it? 7:37. Rage? Wow, Garen, why not?
I stand ready.
Garen, Camille is pretty strong. Did they love Camille before they put it on life? Enchanter Heart, Academic Heart. I think Enchanter is always good. Student is decent, but I think Enchanter.
Find me a path.
Rage. We need some like good fun eye. I mean, maybe Challenger with a Rage. I like Rage this set a lot. This guy. So small? Wow. This guy's strong. Cafe lost. This is decent. I mean, this is actually better, might be. Forward. Yeah, I think Coward is decent as well. You have team. Wow, wait, hello? What happened there?
This is gonna tickle.
Man. Oh wait, this guy hit mercenary. Indicate. Bodyguard though.
I will protect you.
I mean, I'm pretty strong. I level up. Oh, wait. Who does this? Ice? First thing is about it. One star view. You don't have any fun item as well. A rod and saw is still good. Then if not bell, fun items. Oh. I think a rod because we can. I don't even know if this is good, right? We can play the... Please, hello, please. Okay, scrub is better. We win, you can. Buy this? Yes. We lose, we mix, we sell something. That'd be strong. With Sunfire. We'll actually lose this. Man, that Sunfire is so strong. Wow, we actually did not kill one unit. Because 2 star Sunfire.
True explorers follow the compass in their heart. This is
oh, what?
By my calculations.
How did we lose this? Grab. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Femtech.
Let's bounce.
Have you met my flea?
Wow, do we do this? What is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Time for a true display skill.
in our favor. Wow, additional spotlight? I don't want this grab. This is okay, but spotlight is kind of good. This for now, I think, and we left Snob and pay innovator. Oh wow, so close! Wow, we shouldn't lose this. The fun light just a bit weaker than it should be. And we lost. If we have bamboo or something, we want that. Not my soul, but chamber is fine. Oh. I felt like just weak, a bit too weak.
I can do this.
True explorers follow the compass in their heart.
Okay, not bad loss.
Don't worry, I am here.
So we will lap up here. Make doors lap up. What can we pay? We pay. I think we can lap up here to stop this guy's streak. A bit more of a knife. Get some HP. Well, I've got pants. Nice. Do we pay your name? Man, this is too expensive though. Wait, how much is it? Give me 10. How is that?
Possible comebacks are sort of my specialty.
Wow, we hit a Galio on level 7. Jinx game opening. Level 7 Galio, why not? I don't really need to pay Garen anymore, right? And why did we sell that unit?
I will shatter.
Wait. If Jinx better.
Stage is set.
His 2-star Espeon Pole is still better. Oh, how this guy so strong? Does not make sense. It's okay. By the torch. We have lost the torch.
Sharp blade, sharp mind. Find me a path.
Might be this is better. This is better. Okay, Jinx. Oh, better. Unique. Free Enchanter. We need a chain rest. Wow. Wow. A 5 cost. Wait, Jinx? Come on, don't take my Jinx. Then we don't need to pay that shit as real. Right? Ian. Rage. Oh, Enchanter? Let's go. share the spotlight? This is decent though. The spotlight, and could be this, but let's wait. Could be Titan as well. Good scrap. I want bamboo though. See what we need. We will see what we hit. Wait, how do we lose this? Wait, I don't get it. How did we... Excuse me. We put a roll though. Last fight, we have 4 enchanter, we lose to this? How? Volume 2 is huge. I don't really treat it this system. Darling, so tanky. You know, we can play this, but we cannot. It's still better. There's a Jinx 2 on level 9. 加油。 Galio is my carry. Wait, please not Yone again? How people hit fucking please not Yone? AP 52 to level. Got it. Hey. I got it. Okay. It is better.
Let's get going.
Hopefully. But GS, who can use my GS? Wait. Yes, but the thing is, we need to fucking hit a Jinx. Please start Yone. Oh, this second game only. I mean, you know, I know how to play. I'm not the best PvP player, but I roughly know how to play this game. Oh, this guy pretty strong. I might lose actually. This is my Jinx. Died so early. Wow, so close. So close, so close. Sing along. No issue. Just let me know. I mean, I play this game anytime you want. I'm not the best TFT player, but I try to work it out how to play this game. Wow, this guy moves so quick! Really? Anyway. If my Jinx does not die early, I win this. For sure. Wow, I'm so strong. Fuck. I mean, the game is always about fun line, bad line. Fun line, bad line, fun line, bad line. CC Rod. If you're a strong frontline like this, it's hard to lose terribly. It's got your 2-star.
I'm always ready. I'm always ready.
Jace 2? Wait, do I have any mistake?
Fully charged.
Okay, Jace. Jace is super strong as a frontline. I don't think I need 3 mistakes here. Maybe Enchanter. Let's play Jace. Let's see how good it is. Wait, do we actually lose this? Wow! We actually lost this? My Jace was a bait. Wow, I can't believe we lost that. Maybe Jace was a bait!
Don't worry, I am here.
Is that bait? Might be Jace was a bait. Wow, Jace. Wait, no. How would he lose this? Wow, wait. Shit. So Jace was a bait. Right, fucking Jace, go to fucking hell. I do live for Enchanter. Jace was a bait. Titans, only this.
Follow
my voice. This is very Wow, how did we lose this? Wait, let me think about this. I need to fucking kill. Let me think about this. What? Haima did most damage. Wow, I lost. Wow, I actually lost this. Wait. Got it, one shot the whole team. Galio, say yes. I thought I lost, but Galio, say no.
Thanks for the watch. You can find my other TFT highlights video on the list.
I can't believe
hit the subscribe button and the bell to get notification for more TFT videos I will upload. See you next time.